Hey guys, it's time to finish this finally. My sincerest apologies. I kept saying I was gonna do it, never did, so I'm like, fuck it, I'll do it. I have a chance, I'll do it.
I think the issue being is that he's just tired of seeing me play round two of Pokemon Stadium.
Yeah, and that.
Listen, man, I'm almost done. I'm almost done with Pika Cup, then I have fucking Poke Cup. Petite Cup. And then Prime Cup.
Sivers, what are you, Joker? It's all part of the plan.
My song's serious.
I ain't telling you that shit. Yeah, she used some teleport, like, telekinesis shit.
I only managed to save Vigo because of you. I can put an end to everything now.
So, watch, the witch is gonna be fucking,
Zed's mom.
Or Sivris is, like, beloved.
Beloved, yeah.
You again.
What do you want?
Zed. Oh!
I told you there is a way to return Pico to a previous form.
Relaza.
What? Seriously?
I didn't do anything.
Do anything.
I'd do anything.
I knew you'd say that. I am the one known as the legendary witch, Relaza.
The legendary witch?
Hmm.
I can only remain in this world a little while longer. But before I go, please listen.
Yeah.
I will tell you how to save your sister. In return, will you hear my request?
It has something to do with Sivris. I know it is.
Just tell me what you want.
What you want.
Thank you, Zed. Please stop him. You're the only one who can.
So, you met her.
Oh, shit.
You must really want to stop me, my son.
I was ready to kill Vigo and then die myself.
And then die myself.
I learned how to save her without having to kill her.
Kill her.
When Vigo told me about your betrayal, I wanted to rip you to shreds. If I did, then everyone would just blame her for being the god of destruction. I needed to make sure the truth was brought to light. So I thought really hard about what to do. I realized that if I called you out in front of everyone at the Darkest Assembly, you would see that Vigo was just a victim.
Here I thought you broke into the place because you were convinced it was over. It seems that was just an excuse to get me into that act hall. Did quite well. Considering how rotten your brain is, I'm impressed you were able to set me up at all.
Dude, Sivris is on that real villain shit.
Okay, motherfucker, what are you, fucking demon timing?
Yeah, he's deep. Fucking god!
Shut the fuck up, Ivar! Go away!
Go away!
anew.
My answer remains the same.
The same.
Even if I did explain my reasons,
none of you would understand.
You're doing it because you want pussy.
Severus summoned top notch demons.
Cool.
Stay back, Pico.
Pico.
Leave this to us.
To Pico.
Looks like the water is gone.
Yeah. Magic shot. Do you believe that she's a hero? Yeah, me either.
My turn!
Holy shit! Sniped her ass! Cow! Please die. Yeah, I gotta hit the statues, so I'll hit the statues, then fucking, I'll do the... Oh! He took some of them out for me, that's great. It's actually pretty cool. Pretty cool for you. Yeah, sounds about right. I want it on. Bow before me. Indeed. Fucking things are there. I see. Now. Aha. Damn it. Got there's a fucking sword in my mouth. Ah, hurt. A lot.
Can you withstand it?
So, bro, can't wait for the new Pokemon, new Nintendo Direct?
Yeah, I guess.
It is in like 5 days.
She just screamed main character as she fucking shot someone in the head.
Yeah, she did.
Yes. Come on, guys. Well, you're gonna have to, buddy, because you're fucking dead. Usagi. Don't think we've seen that one too often, so this is good. The Salt Circus. Oh shit! Why is she not dead? You guys gonna have to move up, destroy those fucking things, so we can get this chapter moving along.
Yes.
Good. Oh, she just died. Okay, good.
There's no end to them. This is no ordinary summoning spell, is it?
No.
I'd expect nothing less from the Witch of the Abyss. These are failures in my quest to create a god of destruction. I didn't want my efforts to go to waste, so I'm reusing them.
Can't believe you. Can't believe you. Just how rotten are you, Cerberus?
You're one to talk. Zombies really going to call me rotten? Now!
No! Vigo, not again!
No! Cerberus! I won't let you hurt her again, you bastard!
You left me no choice. I need to get my plan back on track after you forced it off the rails.
Serby, I know you really are a nice person.
Damn it!
Vico's in danger! We must get Chip set!
Duh!
Duh! Yeah! Seriously! Alright, see you guys next video. Remember guys, stay crispy and dry as dry when it's wet. Peace!